Hi guys, this is Sheila Bajaj. Welcome to my live video. I'm still trying to adjust light for this video. Welcome to my live video. And I decided to do this live video on request of a few people who said I want to see you live. Please come live. So I thought, okay, chalo video karte hain. And I've been getting requests from people. Bahut time ho gaya, aap live nahi aaye. So, you know, sometimes you need a certain energy to do tarot, sometimes you need a specific energy to do numerology, and sometimes you're in a different zone or a different mood. You could do a meditation, so you need a different zone for that. But sometimes, you know, live videos can be about dealing with life issues. So today I thought I'll talk about, you know, issues that people are facing during lockdown. How many people are facing kitch kitch during lockdown? Let's talk about kitch kitch. Let's talk about like lockdown troubles. Perfect. यहाँ पे ना Instagram में मुझे ऐसे लगता है कि like भूत जैसे दिखती हूँ. Suddenly there's so much light. हाँ. Hi everyone. I'm gonna see how many people are online. So how many people are having like crazy time during lockdown with their family? How many people are having kitch kitch? Gaurav says me. Then Siddharth says me. Lots of people are saying hello. Hi guys. Hi everyone. Okay. So Bipasha says now I might get good sleep. So this is the crazy bunch of people on my fifth dimensional healing group. Sonali as well, who said please come online. Please come live. Okay. So Mayusha also says me. Okay. So what kind of issues are you all having? Let's see if we can deal with some of that. What is the kitch kitch that you all are having during lockdown? And how do we deal with this kitch kitch? You know, I think one of the kitch kitch that people go through is getting into each other's hair, isn't it? Hai na? Like I think sometimes because we all are kind of in the same space, you know, we all are kind of getting into each other's, you know, getting on each other's nerves, and we hardly get time with people in our house, like with family. Where do we get time, you know? And then suddenly when you get all this time, you know you get annoyed, and maybe the reason for that is a lack of allowance, you know. Everyone feels, and I think the root cause of that somewhere comes from control. What do you guys think? Like I feel it has a lot to do with control. We feel that we need to control everything. Sometimes we feel सामने वाला आदमी शुड बिहेव अ सर्टन वे, एंड इफ दे डोंट बिहेव और दे डोंट डू समथिंग देन यू नो गुस्सा आ जाता है. ओके, नॉट क्रेजी, बट हबी इज ऑलवेज वॉचिंग टीवी, नॉट लाइकिंग इट. ओके, कूल. सो रजनी, मे बी यू शुड फाइंड समथिंग दैट यू लाइक डूइंग योर सेल्फ, एंड देन यू नो लेट हिम हैव अ स्पेस वॉचिंग टीवी, एंड देन यू कैन फाइंड योर टाइम डूइंग समथिंग एल्स. मे बी ऑन योर फोन यू कैन सब्सक्राइब टू समथिंग एंड यू नो डील विद दैट. सो वन ऑफ द वेज टू एक्चुअली नॉट गेट इन टू किच किच इज giving each other the space to do whatever each other wants to do, and not like trying to dictate ki tum ye karo, tum wo karo, tum ye mat karo, hai na? Too many people around, lack of privacy. Haan, like my house is like a dharamshala, so you know, if anyone should be complaining, I should be complaining. So okay, loads of work, jhadu, pocha, cooking, managing kids, and always in mind what will happen next moment. Okay, so I would say just being a little more vocal with family. Mayusha will, not Mayusha, wait, hold on, someone else said this, Shilpa. I think, you know, it helps to talk it out with family and delegate responsibilities, ki tum ye karo, tum ye karo. Like, you know, your maids are not around, people who have domestic help are not getting enough, you know, there's no one to do anything for you, so you have to do things yourself. And it's good to just delegate work, like, you know, do it like a family thing, like, you know, wash your own dishes, one person do this, one person do that. And I think like a lot of times if people are getting fed up of cooking, then, you know, people make, I mean, I don't know, rest of the family cook something that is easy for you. But I think giving, you know, being in allowance of the other person and letting them do what they want to do is very important. Okay, I'm going to see some more issues that people have. And guys who are watching, like other people who are watching, I would say cut your family some slack. You know, if there's one person doing the cooking, find some way to kind of ease the burden off. You know, I mean, I found one jugaad way. I'm not going to share it on social media, but I found a jugaad way to have, you know, food arranged in the house without a maid coming in. And without my mom doing all the hard work, because I don't cook. I very rarely cook. I hate cooking. How many people hate cooking? Like, I really, really don't like cooking. I it's not like I don't know how to cook, but it just, I love to bake, but I hate cooking. So yeah, managing kids is a really crazy thing, Shilpa, I can imagine, because you have to keep your kids entertained and keep them busy, otherwise they're stuck to the TV. Yeah, so everyone's having a crazy time. So some people are feeling extremely depressed during this lockdown. I've been getting that feedback a lot, that many, many people are feeling extremely depressed during lockdown. Now, what is the reason for feeling depressed? Have you guys ever thought about it? Like, from the life coach angle, I'm just going to share a little insight on why depression, why is it that we go through this low? A lot of times, you know, when you're stuck at home, like lockdown time, there are lots of times when we kind of take stuff in our life and shove it under the carpet. You know, we're in denial of so many things that we face. We have anger, we have lack of, you know, acceptance, we have compromise. How many people compromise in their marriage, in their relationship, and you're just kind of dealing with life? You know, just come, chill out, you know, pass time, finish this, finish that, and then just get on with. So you just take all your main issues in life and shove it under the carpet. And during a time like lockdown, it just comes to surface, right? So relationship issues come to surface. Your own inner demons come to surface. Places where you judge yourself comes to surface. Places where you are doing self-sabotage, it comes to surface. It's like all the kachra, you know, pooper aayega hi na. It's like you're not running away from it. You have to deal with it. It's sitting right in front of your face. You have no choice but to deal with it. Okay, someone says, will you take questions? I might take questions if they are to do with the lockdown and dealing with life, dealing with situations, with relationships. As a life coach, I do assist people to deal with different situations like abuse, like depression, different things. So today I'm not taking numerology or tarot questions, or I don't know if I'll take it later. Schedule is haywire, sleep pattern is disturbed. This is true for kids too. Oh God, ask me about it. Like, I have been sleeping not in the night but in the morning. Mujhe aise lag raha hai I'm preparing for a different time zone. Hai na? Like, neend raat ko aata hi nahi hai because you're like wide awake, and then somehow your schedule is just... Okay, I also traveled before this lockdown. So when I came back, it took me a while, and then anyway, lockdowns happened and I was like quarantined for 14 days. So thoda late bed ke series watch karo, catch up on all the series back to back. Aur fir uske baad, then this lockdown was announced just when my 14 days was getting over, and then I'm stranded again. So fir maine socha that, you know, chalo ye series dekhte, chalo wo. I saw the second season of Four Shots and it was quite interesting. Okay, Mayusha says, if we need a personal something with you or need to ask a personal question, how to connect, please call my office 9900120034. That's where you can reach me for consults. Okay, let's take questions. People should read. Samir says, people should read The Love Mirage. Thank you, Samir. Yes, people should read it. And I also have two episodes out on my podcast, two new episodes on my podcast out. Okay. Pratiksha says, I feel during the lockdown you remember everything you're trying to forget. Yes, it doesn't work anymore to shove things under the carpet. You know, and the biggest thing I think that we face is that we face areas where we are unkind to ourselves, where we judge ourselves. And I think that, you know, that sort of surfaces. All of the crap under the carpet surfaces where we are being unkind to ourselves, where we judge our body or judge something about ourselves, or where we are not, you know, you kind of realize, you know, patterns in certain relationships where you're giving too much, where you're not receiving, the compromises you've made, the price you've paid for compromise. You know, you kind of, the things that you don't want to address normally are the things that sort of surface. So that's why we're all going through a hard time or going through depression. It's because the things you miss the most, or you have just kind of said, okay, I'm just going to close my eyes like a cat drinking milk, and I'm not going to, like, I'm going to pretend it's not there. Wo upar aata hai na. So you are going to face stuff like that. Okay, let's see what people are saying. No, guys, I'm not going to pick cards today. Priyanka asked me, do you also see Netflix and all? Yes, I do. I watched season 2 of 4 Shots. I watched Money Heist 4 parts during this lockdown. I watched She. It was quite interesting, but I wish there was a second season. Then I watched... I actually watch Grey's Anatomy a lot. So I keep watching the updated episodes. I love Grey's Anatomy. It makes me feel the closest to being a surgeon and a doctor. I also do a lot of yoga during this time. And when everyone was asking me, you know, like, please come live, I was like, okay, I'll come live, but mere baal geele the, so then I just waited. Okay, Jack Ryan on Amazon Prime. Okay, I'll watch Jack Ryan. I've been meaning to watch it. Do you follow Jordan Peterson? No, I don't. Your updates and posts from CureFit keeps us... Sorry, it keeps going up. Keeps inspiring us to work out from home. Yes, I do work out every day. And sometimes I do 2 sessions. I'll do like yoga and then I'll do like dance fitness. Or I'll do, you know, HRX with my elder son. And then I'll end up doing yoga. And there was one point, like about a, you know, good 1 week, 10 days back, I would do dance fitness first for cardio. Alright. Then I would do HRX or strength and conditioning with my son, with my elder son. And then also, you know, yoga is also important because stretching, asanas, it's so good for your energy body. And then I'll do that. So I would do like 3 workouts and my mom would get so fed up because for 2.5 hours, you're in front of the television, right? Doing a workout. She'll be like, tumhara kab khatam hoga yaar? When are you guys going to have dinner? So then, and then I started getting some knee pain because I was doing HRX without shoes. How dumb, no? I didn't know that you should be wearing shoes. Very, very dumb. So then I started getting knee trouble and then I stopped. Kushal Mittal says, Delhi Crime in Netflix. I watched that long back. Long, long, long back. Nilkesh Patel says, you look energetic. Thank you. Because I just worked out. I did Vinyasa Yoga on the CureFit app. It is a dhulai, you know, you break into like a sweat. And then after that, I have a nice hot shower and I'm really awesome. So Nali says, you feel so relaxed at this situation. How to get into this energy like you? See, guys, I always want to tell people that, you know, there's nothing that you can do. There's nothing in our control. And I always feel that there are things in our life that, you know, we can control. Like sometimes life is in high tide. You know, there are sometimes I'm traveling back to back. I have like television shoots and I have this radio show. Then I have some article to write. Then I have some interview. Then I have consults. Then I have, oh my God, like so many things. And then I do that. Like I'm in that overdrive mode. But there are times when you like fall sick or when you have lockdown. And when you're in this complete blah mode and there's nothing to do except like I'm working every single day. I have more work than normal. There are people who keep me busy. All my consults keep me busy. And then, you know, I end up doing Facebook videos and then I'm answering stuff like, you know, looking at some, you know, I have like a team of people who review all emails. And then after that, if there's something that needs my attention, then that comes to me. So all that happens and... You know, you got to find yourself to keep busy. You got to find yourself to focus on something that's working for you. Focus on something that is fun for you. And that's how you'll keep yourself energetic. Sticking to the plan is so challenging. Planning to be productive during lockdown, but sticking to the plan is so challenging. You bet. Very, very challenging. Same here, Grey's Anatomy. And work out with a 3-year-old at home is next to impossible. Oh, Rakhi, I didn't know you had a 3-year-old. So Rakhi is a very, 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 very old client of mine. Like really, really old client. from like my first office where I had like angels on the walls and stuff painted on the walls. Tell me your food diet, ma'am. Okay. I pretty much eat really, really healthy. Sometimes people who know what I eat just feel like, oh my God, how do you eat all this? So my husband is actually like a, you know, like a health food freak. Like he goes to the next level of health food freak. And because of that, that effect sort of rubs off on you. I'm a foodie. I love good food. Like, you know, you can you see the sparkle in my eyes when I talk about food? I love good food. And most, you know, places, there's no takeout or there's no home delivery. Half of them are closed. So then you just got to do like kaam chala with ghar ka khana. But every now and then I end up ordering. And, you know, that's how you kind of deal with whatever. But yeah, I'm a foodie, so it's very difficult for me to keep like a stringent diet, but I do keep that. I mean, I don't eat rice. I eat rice only once a week. I eat biryani once a week. My mom makes amazing biryani. So Samir says, since I stay on the 6th floor, I'm taking the stairs to go up and down to keep fire element pumped up. Awesome. Everyone who's sitting at home, you all are going to have tons of problems. If you're not working out, you're going to have lots of career related problems if you don't work out. I'm going to tell you that for sure, because your fire element is going to dip, like your engine's going to get rusty. You know, the more you don't do something, how lethargic we feel and tired you feel and you get body ache. Like I've been there, done it. I'm not going to say that I used to work out diligently every time. I have starting trouble. I have horrible starting trouble, like horrible starting trouble. Okay. I'm going to read some more messages. Sheila, ma'am, if you remind people, it will be great. Everyday cooking and exotic cooking is different. Cooking only when you feel like. I hope all families realize that housework is 24/7. Respect the lady of the house. She's doing all this out of her life. Appreciate. And gratitude should be the thing of our life. Yes, please appreciate the person who's doing it. And, you know, people who do it, they're like really amazing. And just, you know, pitch in, guys. Whatever is your part, please pitch in. And yeah, things to read. People are asking me about resources to read. A very good resource to read is the book The Secret. You know, it just takes your, wires your brain in a different direction. If you've already read it, go ahead and read it again. Another book that is one of my favorites is Conversations with God by Neil Donald Walsh. That book was a game changer for me. Malvika says, how do you keep hypertension and diabetes? Okay, I also think that getting stressed is a choice we make. You know, when we choose to get stressed or when we choose to get really, you know, tensed and worked up, I think it's a choice. I think we can choose to get stressed and we can choose to remain calm. We can choose to freak out. We can choose to get angry. We can choose to be chilled out. I think the way we feel, whether it's stressed, whether it's crazy, whether it's whatever, I think it's a choice one makes. And I make the choice not to get stressed because I feel it's like a waste of my energy. Okay. Thank you guys. There's someone who's saying watching your videos give me makes me so happy and energetic. You give people a different energy. Thank you so much. My eyes are in tears when I see you. You have so many things in life. From where do you get this energy? I don't know where I get this energy. Maybe from like eating oats or something. Pata nahi. Okay, I'm trying chakra healing during lockdown. Please, yeah, do chakra healing. It's awesome. You know, one of the good things about the meditation that I've recorded, the chakra meditation, is it doesn't, you know, like most meditations when you do, it makes you spiritually, like your spiritual chakras really strong. And then, you know, your lower chakras really weak. So it's to make you spiritually strong and kind of like, you know, elevate on the higher chakras, and then your lower chakras become like someone small, you know, mutter. So I don't want that to happen, because then you'll come back to me and say job mein aise ho raha hai, and then you get spaced out and ungrounded. That's why my meditations are focused on, you know, also making your root chakra strong. So I'm going to like record one prosperity meditation, also like a meditation that strengthens your root chakra and makes you like, I don't know, like build your muscles of your root chakra. Ma'am, I've been doing chakra healing meditation, slept very well, but I did get a little pain when the heart chakra happened. Yes, because if you have a block in your heart chakra, then you'll get some pain there. If you do have a blocked heart chakra, that happens. okay, Zara Khan says, what's the bay leaf ritual? So nice that people are asking like general questions. It's so nice. I love this Q&A session. Okay, so what's the bay leaf ritual? Bay leaf ritual is a ritual that I teach people to do to remove all kinds of kachra energy from your life. Like you want to burn nazar, you want to burn obstacles, you want to burn. It's like a nazar removing, jo rose wala nazar removal wo hota hai na, like uska pardada. Okay, bay leaf ritual is like the bap of all rituals that you can do yourself to help yourself get rid of all your kichkich. Okay, hi ma'am, I did chakra meditation and it feels so good. I'm so glad to hear that. So Nakshi says, bay leaf ritual, how to do it. Okay, we have a group on Facebook called Bay Leaf Ritual. And Ria does bay leaf ritual every single day for clients who live abroad, who can't do it at home, who have a cranky mother-in-law or in-laws who are like, no, ye kya hai, tum jadoo to na kar rahi ho ghar mein. All that. Okay. So you guys can always get onto that group and ask a question and Ria will be happy to answer how to do the bay leaf ritual. Ria is also a tarot card reader in my center. So is Ekta and so is Janki. So all the people who are sending me messages here about their date of birth or their questions, if you want to get your cards read, please get a reading done from Ekta, Janki, Ria, because you know this space is like it's like I can't do detailed readings on live videos. I don't do detailed readings on live videos. So, you know, I only do like very, very simple one question readings. So if you really have some intense stuff, I suggest to get a 15-minute or a 30-minute reading done. Okay, should bay leaf ritual be effective at this time? Definitely. Bay leaf ritual is a very important thing to do during this time. Also, the bay leaf ritual has those, you know, the kit, the bay leaf ritual kit has so many herbs that it actually disinfects your entire house. It is so amazing. Like you won't have mosquitoes. It kills bacteria, viruses. Okay, I have someone saying, Siddharth Shah saying, Rich Dad, Poor Dad is the perfect book to read. Yes, I've read that book too. Amazing book. But you know, I have like a horrible memory. So I feel like sometimes I want to go and reread the book. But Rich Dad, Poor Dad was amazing. Again, some of these books really break your glass ceiling in your head. In fact, next Sunday, this coming Sunday, I'm going to be doing an Access Bars class. So anyone who wants to join a class, please contact my office and you can register. I have two pets, so I take them down for a walk. Yes, it's very important to walk your pets and maintain social distance. I feel bad when I clean and my family says I have OCD. I have a clean house, but I like a clean house. It's good for you. I mean, just continue to clean, yeah. If it's fun for you, do it. A lot of people, you know, there are so many other people judging you and then you judging other people and you judging yourself. I mean, do what resonates with you. If watching TV resonates with you, be kind to your family and like pitch in, help out. But, you know, do what you want to do. That's how you can keep, you know, stay out of other people's stuff. Okay, ma'am, I too did chakra meditation, got amazing sound sleep, thank you. What is bay leaf ritual? Please join the group bay leaf ritual. Okay, Ekta says, yes, it helps clear energy around. So that's Ekta. For all of you who don't know Ekta, she's very rare on live videos because she's a super stressful, crazy job. And she used to have the most kick-ass travel, which I used to be super jealous of. But next time I'm probably going to travel with Ekta. So Ekta is a phenomenal tarot card reader. In fact, she was the first one to join my center as a tarot card reader. So Ekta is here on this live chat. So for those of you who want to get a reading from her, she is phenomenal. How to cope from negative thinking and getting aggressive at time? It is not possible. You know, you stay positive and ignore negative perception about people. You know what? You just gotta have that attitude of bhaad mein jao. You know, start chanting that as your mantra, like bhaad mein jao. And every time that people start judging you or start doing choo-choo with you, just keep saying that, like, bhaad mein jao. You know, usko bhaad mein jaane do. So, you know, if you care too much about what people think, you're going to get so burdened. You're going to get so, you know, I don't know what you're going to get. So, and, you know, if people can pull you down. Okay, this is for Ani Avavik. Avavik Ani. So if you let people pull you down, that's when they can pull you down. You know, I frankly feel that, you know, we are the ones who give the remote control to other people and say, okay, ye lo, sab lo, matlab ek ek remote control le lo. This is my remote control. And, you know, if they press any button, you'll just like go crazy. मुझे ऐसा लगता है कि हम लोग ना सबके हाथ में एक रिमोट कंट्रोल देते हैं, टू कंट्रोल आर मूड्स, कंट्रोल आर एंगर, कंट्रोल आर अपसेटनेस. एंड आई रियलाइज दैट आई डन दैट टू एट सम पॉइंट इन माई लाइफ. सो देन आई सेड, यू नो, टू हेल विथ इट, आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू गिव दिस रिमोट कंट्रोल टू एनी वन. आई कीप द रिमोट कंट्रोल एंड आई डिसाइड वेन आई गेट अपसेट. Like, I don't give anyone too much power. I don't make anyone that significant in my life. So don't make people so significant. Reshmi says, when will you show the root chakra meditation? I'm planning to do it shortly. Like, I'll do it on a Facebook live video. I'll do it on a Facebook live video. Which chakra heals our relationship? Sometimes it's not chakras that heal your relationship. Sometimes your heart chakra, your solar plexus needs to be in good condition for relationships to be good. Okay, Pranjal says, guys, chakra healing meditation helps us to be stable. It is a good way to focus in this lockdown. Help me to work in a focused manner. Awesome. Thank you, Pranjal. I'm really, really grateful for people who are actually, sharing what helped them. And I'm going to recommend everyone to meditate during this lockdown. You know what? It's like, who was telling me the other day, I think a friend of mine, or it was my husband, I can't remember. Someone says, that Sheila, you're probably the only one who's going to walk out of this lockdown being all fit and toned. Like, everyone else is like binge eating and like not exercising. I don't know. I just, for some reason, I just have this like, come a certain time, like 7, 8 o'clock in the evening, I start feeling like that khujli, you know, that craziness. But I never used to be like fanatical about working out or anything. I'm just a very lazy person in general. Which chakras heal our relationship with family? I think healing your relationships with family is a bigger ball game, and I think I want you all to listen. I want Rajini, you to listen to my podcast. And it's a process, right? It's not something I can put into a capsule and like just like give you now. How to come out of depressed heartbreaks. Oh, Instagram has this cool feature where you can ask me a question. And it has a question mark there. I just, press that and someone asks me, how do you get out of depression and heartbreaks? Heartbreaks are a tough one, guys. Really, really tough. Like, heartbreaks are heartbreaks. You literally, your heart breaks. And the only thing that can get you out of a heartbreak is time. Time can heal you, and sometimes even time doesn't do that. I think accepting that is over, that relationship is over, and not going back to the memories that make you remember the good times, and maybe just focusing on what was not okay about the relationship. I don't know, maybe that's a good way to cope. That if someone broke your heart, just focus on the parts of the relationship that were dysfunctional, rather than thinking about the times that you choose to think about, or sometimes people change and we choose to remember the version of them that we wanted to see. They were a person and then they changed into something else with time, obviously. And we choose to stick to that one side or that one impression of them. Yes, please switch to Facebook, Samir, if you would like to, because I hardly see messages on Instagram. Riya, Janke and Ekta, awesome guys, please connect to them at Sheila Ma'am's office, Chandrakala says. Thank you so much, Chandrakala, for your feedback. I love the people who give feedback, because it helps so many people get clarity. Hi ma'am, doing the chakra healing and salt bath, it's a miracle. Thank you so much, Unnata. Me and my family going abroad this year. Okay, cool. Sure, please DM for a reading is what Ekta says. Anyone who wants to get a reading done from Ekta, you can DM her and she's on this live chat. What is bars? How does it help in our body? Okay, bars helps your mind. Like, access bars is a phenomenal technique to sort of get you out of the places where you're stuck. All right, it helps you kind of break free from that. You should read the book Stop Selling and Start Helping. Okay, thank you for your suggestions. And ma'am, what is access bars? Okay, so access bars is a technique which helps you get out of places where you're stuck and you're blocked, and can get you to function from a place of not being not functioning from your glass ceiling or not functioning from your thoughts, feelings and emotions. Basically, it kind of wipes you out, makes you clean slate and reprograms your brain. All right? Thanks, Janki, for recommending salt bath. Awesome. The salt bath is really very, very amazing. It helps you cleanse your aura. So I recommend everyone to do it. BMR salt bath is amazing. Okay, and why do I have April month bad or say worst year every year? I don't know, Nimisha. Maybe it's already implanted in your brain. See, a lot of times you already have that preconceived thought that, you know what, Saturday ko kuch galat hone wala hai. Aur wo hoga, kyunki you are creating it. So get out of that and say, what if April was the best day of every, best month of every year? Socho. Should we have salt bath daily or only once a week? No, do it as often as you can. It's like whenever you find yourself feeling very kitsch and low, you know, have a salt bath. Okay, Vaseem says, I need an appointment. Please call my office, sheila.com or 9900120034. Neha says, I completely agree with bhaad mein jao. Amita says, battery nikal do remote ki. Yes, you can do that. What salt do I use for salt bath? BMR salt. Is powerful, amazing. Okay, guys who want to reach Ekta, Janki or Riya, they're sometimes also on this chat. So you can directly click on their name and you can DM them. And I'm going to suggest Ekta, Janki and Riya to also look at some messages. There's some secret folder in Facebook. You know, sometimes I've gone to that folder and sometimes there are like some 800 messages. It's in your private profile and some, for some reason it's hidden. I don't know, like I find messages from like long time back. So yeah, so you need to be very careful when someone DMs you. You understand the feeling so well. Even I got depressed today, but listening to your session I get quite relieved. Listen to my podcast, guys. It's a free resource. It's for anyone who needs to listen to it. It is amazing. It changes your life and I can tell you that so many people have benefited from the podcast. Okay. Testimonial for bay leaf ritual. I'm doing this since the last 1.5 months now. It does really release the negativity around you. Her perception has changed. I'm a more positive person now. Everyone should do a BLR. It's really effective. It is really, really amazing. Okay, and also you guys can get a chakra healing done and not just chakra meditation, because in that your healers will heal your chakras, like, you know, kind of do jhadu poja. Ekta, Janki and Riya do chakra healing. If you want to get in touch with them, you can do that. Okay, tell us the way of meditation. You can do meditation. It's on my Facebook page. Okay, Avni says, but then people think you are selfish and you are immature to understand things and we tend to lose relationships. What meditation do you suggest for people who does affect from people and get depressed? Okay, because nowadays people don't understand reaction for what is right and reaction for what is wrong, and people don't have the guts to take a stand for anything. I think you need to take a stand for yourself, and the stand that you need to take for yourself is not get affected by them. Don't make them so significant. It's when you make someone so significant, like if an auto driver told you something, you would just kind of ignore him. Like, he is a nobody in your life. Even if you hate someone, you're making them important. You're making them worthy of your hate. Mat karo aisa. Okay? Okay, Pallavi says, I listened to all your podcasts back to back since yesterday and even some of them 4 to 5 times, especially honoring yourself. I love that episode because I think, you know, that resonates with people so much, like honoring yourself, because none of us really honor ourselves, do we? And that episode has got so much of, like, I've had people write to me from different parts of the world telling me that, you know, I now know what it is to love myself. Because when people keep saying love yourself, hame pata nahi hai ki liye love yourself hota kya hai. Malvika says, try 5D healing, guys. Sheila is amazing. Thank you, Malvika. Yes, I have a group for 5D healing. What is 5D healing? It's a very, very high form of healing. It's like, you know, we all function from a third dimension of consciousness, and our planet has moved from third dimension to fifth dimension in the year 2012. You remember December 21st, 2012, everyone said the world was going to end, but it didn't end. The consciousness of the planet shifted. It moved from a third dimension to fifth dimension. So fifth dimensional energies are very subtle and very, very amazing. And our Earth has also, the vibration of planet Earth has also changed. I think it was 7.83 hertz, and now it's ranges from anywhere from 15 to 30 hertz. Okay, so this is frequencies I'm talking about. So it's just a great idea to do 5D healing for people who want to get rid of certain tangles, like matrices of negativity, and it just kind of breaks those patterns in you. And one session really doesn't do much. It is a series of sessions which sort of breaks patterns, breaks, you know, blocks. It just makes you a different person over a period of time. Like, let's say if you took 10 to 15 sessions, it would make a difference. Amita says, I like this remote wala idea. Yeah, totally. Like, I feel that, you know, earlier I had like given this remote control and said, ye lo, aur ye button hai na, this will upset me. Ye wala hai na, this will make me like super, super upset. This one will do this. So sometimes we make people so important, even the people who are like complete assholes, we give them this remote control or say, aao, matlab, you know, juta maro mujhe. So jab aap upset nahi hote ho and you don't care like a flying, okay, I want to say something else. Okay, you don't care a shit about what people are saying, then, you know, people stop bullying you. Like, I don't get bullied now. Abhi main wait karti hun. Yaar, koi aake mujhe kuch bolo. Like, koi aake mujhe kuch bolo. Aa jao, bolo. But I don't get. Mujhe aise log milte nahi hai abhi. Like, these khujri wale log abhi mujhe milte nahi hai. Okay, how do I order salt bath during lockdown? You can call my mom. 9845598694. That is her number. And she is currently working overtime literally on dunzoing orders to people. So please call her up and, you know, ask her for your salt or your BLR or whatever you need one day before. Okay, Priyanka says, I did the onion peel, hing and sage method. Wanted to say thanks. I feel the energy in the house is better. Thank you, Priyanka. And I'm going to suggest all the people who are watching to please do this, because it is really amazing. Okay, Samir says, maybe even April is the fourth month, so it's Rahu. No. Not really. Like, please don't do this to April. April is a nice month. Yeah, it's my son's half yearly birthday. Like, I think April is a really magical month. So, aise mat bolo. Theek hai? Like, all the people who are born in April will be crying. Ye kya hai? Like, number, matlab, April hai toh bad hai. Aisa kuch bhi nahi hai. Okay. Reshma says, salt bath would order BMR bath after lockdown. You can order it at any time, guys. Don't worry. I also burnt onion peel. It's really effective. Guys, please try the onion peel, okay? Okay, I'm going to introduce one more thing that you can try. Add garlic, like the full garlic as well. Please, not only the onion peel, please also add the garlic and see the difference. Okay, Anjali Singh says, how do I take salt bath? Take a little bit of salt in your hand. Put a little water, kind of make it wet, and then just scrub it. Use like... how do you would use a scrub on your body. Use it like that. Don't put it in like half kilo, half bucket water. The salt is a very potent salt. You don't want to waste it. I had a couple of sessions with Janki. It is actually amazing and I had no idea how accurate it would be. I recommend it to everyone. Thank you so much, Shubham, that you give us feedback on Janki's reading. Janki is amazing and so is Ekta and so is Ria. All of them, like, I can't seem to decide who's better. Whenever people ask me, you know, who's your best tarot card reader, and I tell them, like, honestly, I only take the best into my center. If they don't work for my center, they're obviously not the best. So any one of them, just, you know, aankhe band karke just pick. And a lot of times everyone has a different connect with your tarot reader. So if you get a reading done from Ekta or you get it from Janki or Ria, like, the next time you could try a different reader and then just see who you connect with the most. Alright, waiting for an appointment for something. Okay, fine. We will discuss that later, because that's some serious stuff. Your 5D healing is amazing, ma'am. It works out in getting out of negativity. And I think Instagram just went... poof. You know what happens with my other phone? So I'm going to show you guys, okay? This is my other phone. Okay, it's not even a mobile phone anymore. It feels like a landline phone. See, it has a battery pack connected to it all the time. Okay? This phone is my old phone. This is my personal phone. And the phone that I'm using the Facebook live video is my personal wala personal phone. Like personal ka personal phone. Like a second level of personal phone. So I don't give like this wala number to everyone. This wala like some people have. So this one's battery is so horrible. Like iPhone 6, yeah, this is like my old phone. The battery is so dabba. It just like, I don't know, like one Instagram live video and it's gone. I don't know, it's not even a mobile phone anymore. It's like some dabba landline phone. And every time I did like a software update on it, battery gone. Mujhe bhi lagta hai uska battery like capacity sirf aadha ghanta hai. Okay, I was really impressed by your words. Saw you for the first time. I'm number 2 and number 7 life path. Just feel like absorb everything and something scary would like to know. Okay, get a name correction done. If you're a 2 and 7, you definitely need a name correction. Okay, I love your line. If you have gobar on your head, you will attract flies. But if you have honey on your head, you will attract bees and butterflies. For sure. See, I always give people another example. And I love this other example, okay? Like if you have a picture with like a don, like a gunda. Okay, like a really nasty gunda who's always attracting trouble in his life. Then what are you going to attract? Like you have that as your DP on Facebook or Instagram. Then what's going to happen? You'll attract a lot of trouble and like questioning for no reason, right? But what if you had like a picture with like Ranveer Singh? Or you had a picture with like Amitabh Bachchan? Or you had a picture with like someone else? Then you'd attract lots of like bhav for no reason. So that's what planets do. When you have your name connected to a yummy planet, you'll attract yumminess in your life. That's all. Alright? And I tell people that, you know, numerology, when you get your name correction done, it's like the planet you're associated with changes. So even like your, you know, your mind and your, the, I don't know, something in your peace or your something changes. That's the experience I had. I've been in a very bad financial crisis from 18 years and I get quite relief when I hear you talk and give answers. I can do a few things that do not cost much right now. We'll listen and follow things that do not cost anything. You help us in many ways without really charging. Yes, darling, you can do so many things. There's so much magic that you can create just by the things that are at home. You know, I mean, the first thing is if you're having money related issues, the first thing that I tell people to do is take like cinnamon sticks. Tie them like 3 cinnamon sticks, you know, like the full cinnamon stick, tie it with a thread and put it in the entrance of your house, outside of your house and inside of your house. Also add like cinnamon in your chai every day, you know, drink like cinnamon tea. Cinnamon is a wealth attractor. Keep like cinnamon powder in your wallet, keep cinnamon stick in your wallet, keep, you know, sprinkle it in the north window, like make a paste of cinnamon powder. So all of you guys, make a paste of like, who is this person with these angry emoticons? Like, kya ye tumhe kyun gussa aa raha hai? Ye kaun hai jisko itna gussa aa raha hai mere live video pe? Bhai, itna gussa aa raha hai to jao na yahan se. Kaun tumhe yahan pe rok ke rakha hai? There's somebody who's giving me like angry smileys from that time. Jao, 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 jaldi jao. Matlab itna gussa nahi aana chahiye tumhe. Tumhara blood pressure zyada ho jayega aur fir I'll get the blame. So if anyone's really angry or upset, please yahan se bhago. Like, I'm not asking you to stay on my live video. Now people are laughing. Okay, so take cinnamon, make it into like a paste. I'm also going to ask people to put like dried tulsi, but very tough to get dried tulsi, not the fresh tulsi. You can make it into a paste. Also nutmeg. I don't know what you call it. I think jayfal is what you call it. Make it into a paste. And you can put this in the, like, if you have a window or a door in the north, you can just like make one kind of like one paste, like how chandan ka paste nahi hota, just put it in that because it's a wealth attractor. And it's cinnamon, yeah, it'll smell nice. So also put that little bit in your front door, you know, put that like where you keep your money or tijori, and you start to attract. Like I had a friend who tried the cinnamon thing and got money which was stuck with someone for after a very, very long time. It was huge money. So try the cinnamon stuff. Cinnamon is great. Chamomile is great. Tulsi, dried tulsi is great. All of these are wealth attractors. You know, make a paste of it and put it. It's really effective. So, okay. Koi to tha jo pooch bol raha tha. Okay, this was done. आई हैड रिसेंटली गिवन माई रिमोट कंट्रोल टू अ सो नॉट वर्दी पर्सन एंड हैड अ टेरेबल मार्च आई एम गेसिंग मंथ ऑफ मार्च. वी ऑल डू दैट डोंट वी. वी गिव द रिमोट कंट्रोल टू द मोस्ट बकवास पीपल. यू नो वाई वी डू दैट. डू यू नो वाई लाइक वी एंड अप अट्रैक्टिंग बकवास पीपल एंड गिविंग कंट्रोल इन टू देयर हैंड. एंड मोस्ट टाइम्स यू नो वाई वी अट्रैक्ट लाइक पीपल हु डोंट ट्रीट अस वेल. एंड दिस इज आई एम नॉट टॉक अबाउट एवरी वन. देर इज वन कैटेगरी ऑफ पीपल हु आई द अट्रैक्ट अ पार्टनर, अ लवर, अ फ्रेंड हु एंड्स अप आई द टेकिंग एडवांटेज ऑफ देम और नॉट ट्रीटिंग देम वेल और कंट्रोलिंग देम और बींग अब्यूजिव और समथिंग. डू यू नो वाई वी डू दैट? इज बिकॉज सबकॉन्शियसली यू डोंट लव योर सेल्फ. यू आर अनकाइंड टू योर सेल्फ एंड यू जज योर सेल्फ. And you attract a person in your life that matches that vibration, who treats you like that. So the answer there is to start honoring and loving yourself. Please re-listen to those episodes on loving and honoring yourself on my podcast. You will change and break the pattern. When you start to love yourself and honor yourself, you will stop attracting people who are a mirror image of that or who are a reflection of that. And you will start to receive love in your life, Bipasha. All right? Okay, Amita says you're a good mentor. I bet Janki did an amazing reading, tarot reading for me and my friend. She's the best. Archie Khodwe, awesome. Janki is awesome, and Janki does chakra healing as well. So for those of you who have never tried chakra healing, actually all my three tarot card readers are trained in that. They also do feng shui and vastu. So if you ever have like an issue with your house plan, you can always get a feng shui reading done from them. How do we get your appointment? You'll have to call my office and get an appointment, but I'm not doing face-to-face consults, so it's only on Skype. Okay. And Ria ran my bars and it was amazing, and what she suggested me to do changed my life. Actually, all my tarot readers are at that wow level. Like, I have to tell this to everyone who's watching. You know, every time I get like, so I'll get like tons of good feedback about Janki, and then I'm like, you know, okay, Janki is like gone up there. And then just when I've received all that, then I'll get like feedback about Ria. And then just when I'm there, then I'll end up receiving feedback about Ekta. So frankly, I've never really got complaints or like kitch about any of them. Never. Like, I always end up like, you know, getting feedback about, and you know, because we have like a very, very strict code of ethics in our center. You know, even if they're sick or even if they're not in a mood, they're not allowed to read. Like, you have to be 100% when you read. So all of them are very, very good. They're phenomenal. I would want to do the BLR, but I do not live in India. What is the best way to do it? Okay, so Priyanka, just find on Facebook, there is a group which is called Bay Leaf Ritual. Just type out Bay Leaf Ritual and you'll find a group. You add and then we'll accept you into the group. And it's for people also who want to get the Bay Leaf Ritual done. Ria does it for them. All right, she's really amazing. It's a lot of hard work to do the Bay Leaf Ritual. She does it. You explained like we could laugh even if we're depressed, like Shaktiman. Arey yaar, aaj na mujhe ek compliment mil gaya. Main Shaktiman hoon. This is so awesome. Abhi mujhe like, now I need to get one of those suits with that underwear upar se, you know. Shaktiman ya, like couldn't you think of a better superhero? Mujhe Shaktiman bana diya. Okay, Samir says also adding cinnamon, nutmeg, chamomile flowers, tulsi spice in a small green potli. Yes, that also works. Put it in a green potli. Very, very effective. All right. And it's a wealth attractor, guys. It's like a money magnet that you're keeping. Herb magic is really amazing. Neelu says you're such a sweetheart. Thank you, Neelu. Thank you. Someone says, haha, true, I noticed angry emojis. What is this? Mujhe aisa lag raha hai ki I'm getting messages very, very late. Okay, let's scroll down. Let's scroll down. Okay, someone says, where is the podcast? It's on iTunes. Dun, 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 dun. We have had a flight to US in March due to the situation. Yeah, I was supposed to go back to Africa as well, guys. And abhi main nahi ja sakti. I was just waiting. Arey, lockdown khatam ho jaye. It'll open and then I'll go. नहीं होगा अभी बहुत मतलब आई डोंट नो व्हेन दे आर गोना ओपन फ्लाइट्स. आई थिंक जून 30th और समथिंग समवन वाज सेइंग, बट आई डोंट वांट स्प्रेड रूमर्स. मुझे नहीं पता कब ओपन करने वाले, मुझे नहीं पता मैम. बट व्हाट अबाउट व्हेन वन हैव हैड अ बैड बॉस who makes you feel pathetic about yourself and make you demotivate you towards life? How can we control that? Okay, keep a rooster on your work table. If you have a bad boss, keep a rooster on your work table. The other thing that people have used is boss fix oil. So guys, I make magic products. Okay, I'm not coughing because I have coronavirus. I'm talking, so mera gala na sukh raha hai, so isliye main pani pee rahi hu. So if you have a bad boss, you can use something called boss fix oil. So I can't even say who used it, yeah, because what if somebody listens to this video? Okay, even people in my center who work, right, even they've used it, and they have like so many people have used boss fix oil on their bosses. So what you do is you just take the oil and you just put it somewhere. Okay, it can, none of my products can hurt anyone, but your boss will just start being really nice to you. Like, just try it out. I had someone whom I knew who worked with her family member, and she put boss fix ka powder in his shoe, and suddenly he was all like sweet and nice and all whatever. So boss fix is so crazy. It just gives me, I get the funniest feedback from people for boss fix powder. Okay, I so want to learn tarot chakra healing from you, but I'm based out of Mumbai. Malvika, I did an online class. I just finished 3 modules, like Zen Tarot, I finished Remedies, and I finished Feng Shui Vastu. I just finished these 3 modules online class. Like, I had about 10 students in that class, and it was phenomenal. Like, I'm going to be posting some feedback from the people who did the class. Okay, so I'm going to post like screenshots of theirs. Few of them have given me feedback. There's no difference between a personal class and an online class. And going forth, because I'm going to be traveling a lot, most of my classes are going to be online, darling. And you know what, guys? I have like a respiratory issue. I'm not seeing people for a very, very long time. Forget about me seeing anyone face to face. Kisi ko coronavirus ho gaya to pehle main atkungi, theek hai? Because I have like some weird chronic, some combination of chronic and acute wheezing. So agar mujhe kuch ho gaya na, to I don't take that risk. I have tried chakra healing from Janki. I must say it worked amazing. I was feeling very depressed and worried about strangers. I felt relaxed after that. She's awesome. Yes, chakra healing is really amazing, and I have taught, it's a very, very powerful technique. I have taught all of my practitioners chakra healing. So you can get a chakra healing from Janki or Ekta or Riya. And even from distance, it does work magic. Thank you so much, Mamta Tripathi Mishra, for the feedback. Okay, one serious issue in life. Main to na wait kar rahi thi koi mujhe ye mother-in-law wala issue bole. Guys, I love it when people talk about mother-in-law. Okay, one serious issue in life. If I talk to mother-in-law, she never talks nicely. And if I don't call, she complains to hubby. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Please share your view. Because ours was a love marriage. She was not happy about that. And it's been 20 years. Okay, so ye mother-in-law wala bimari hai na. To ye mother-in-laws are... they are a species, and you can never ever get their acceptance, neither can you ever change them. All right, they are just, this is like an Indian, like it's like a cultural issue in India. The number of people I get with mother-in-law problems is insane. So Rajni, all I'm gonna say is stop trying to impress her and stop trying to do this chamchagiri to make her happy, or you know, just stop. If she doesn't talk nicely, to hell with it. Yeah, why are you trying to like wait for her to talk to you nicely? Tumhe kya chahiye? Matlab, tum kyun expect kar rahi ho ke tumse theek se baat kare? All of them are like that. They're just like made like that. Unki like fitrat hai. They're supposed to be bitchy with you. So she's going to be bitchy with you because she can. Uska haq hai. Like, she thinks it's her birthright to treat you badly. And don't make her so significant. Just ye bhaad mein jaye, yaar. Like, you know, just stop chasing it. You know, sometimes when you stop chasing it and you don't pin your happiness on these people, you'll just be way happier. And I'm not saying they're going to come around, okay? Sometimes they'll just remain khadus. If she's not changed in 20 years, she's not going to change anytime now. Just say to hell with it, okay? Actually, start treating yourself with love, respect, and trust me, everything will treat you the same. Yes, Amita, you're bang on right. Sheila also keeping full nimbu in a glass of water. Does water attract the negativity. The nimbu will actually absorb the negativity and disperse it in the water. So you have to keep changing the water, and once a week change the nimbu. That's a very, very good way to do it. Okay, but Sheila, you are really good, and I've tried all of it and it has helped me and my family. Thank you. Someone says, Preeti Nanvare says, guys, look at Preeti Nanvare's message. Like, this is some code. कि मुझे समझना है वो कुछ बोल रही है but I don't understand code. Okay, can we add cleansed and energized citrine in water and drink? Just wanted to know if citrine suits all. Yeah, that's called the gem elixir. Citrine does suit everyone. The, only your precious stones, everything doesn't suit everyone, but citrine suits everyone. What was that sign that you said? Okay, Suman Tiwari, please go back to the video that talks about the sign that activates Venus, the one that had a serpent on a pyramid. Serpent on a pyramid? Nahi baba, aise koi serpent or pyramid nahi bola tha maine. Tina says Africa started lockdown since yesterday. No, Africa started it quite some time back. It was supposed to finish yesterday, but it's been extended. African citrines are also very magical to keep with us for money attraction. Yes, Navyug, African citrines are awesome. If you get hold of African, Brazilian or Australian citrines, they are yummy. You don't get citrines in India, and if you do, they are heat treated amethyst. They usually cheat you. If you have a bad relationship with your brother and sister-in-law, no respect at home. Okay, I don't understand if that's a question. Since we are at home, we can try out recipes suggested by Sheila. Prosperity tea. Yes, please go and look at that video, and it's also on YouTube. Subscribe to the YouTube channel and you can watch all the videos. How to get love and respect from husband and family? Okay, just start honoring and loving yourself, and people who need to respect you will. When you treat yourself like a doormat, or when you become a doormat, then is when you lose respect. And I'm telling you this from experience, because I bent backwards in my first marriage and I became a gadhi. I became a bevakoof and I became like the biggest gadhi on this planet. Like Sheila is calling herself the biggest gadhi. Like I was such an awesome doormat that I said, I'm going to carve out like one small little step down, put the doormat there so that you don't even know I'm a doormat. Like I'm willing to be that level doormat that तुम्हें इतना भी नहीं लगे कि तुम्हारा एक इंच ऊपर है. बकवास बेवकूफ. ठीक है, एंड एट द एंड ऑफ इट, आफ्टर सो मेनी इयर्स ऑफ बीइंग बेवकूफ एंड गेटिंग किक्ड अप योर एस, देन थोड़ा दिमाग आया कि यू नो यार. सो आई मीन डोंट वेट फॉर दैट लॉन्ग गाइस, डोंट वेट फॉर दैट लॉन्ग कि कोई तुम्हारा मतलब बुद्धू बना के चला जाए और फिर समझ में आए. बट यू नो आई मीन आई वॉज लिटिल स्टूपिड, सो it's okay. We all live and learn, and that's what made me evolve to who I am. It's because I lost myself, I got to find myself. Like I think I had to like hit, you know, some people are really like stupid to the level where they don't learn from like other people's mistake. They have to fall, break their nose, make their mistake and then learn. I'm one of those. So I did that. Like I was so happy being stupid and vulnerable. Reshma says, does this boss fix powder? My hubby, okay, he's no less than a boss. There's something which is also called family fix and there's boss fix. Boss fix is when you have to use it on your colleagues or your boss. Family fix is when you want to use it on your mother-in-law or your husband or your family, where you also want sweetness in the relationship. So get the formula called family fix, all right, Reshma? Can you tell me about my marriage? Okay, we're not doing questions like numerology wale here. No ma'am, I had the best mother-in-law, just lost her a few months back. She was an angel. Arre yaar, ye wali mother-in-law ka pooja karna chahiye. Iska ek photo bana ke uski pooja karo, because mother-in-law as a species is not supposed to be nice. They're supposed to be born chudel. So like I also wonder if I'm going to be chudel because I have two sons. So I'm going to probably end up being like my daughter-in-law, if they ever get married, they're going to say that ये तो सबसे बड़ी चुड़ैल है, चुड़ैल लाइक अल्टीमेट लेवल ऑफ चुड़ैल. एंड आई हैव ब्लू हेयर, आई डोंट नो इफ आई एम गोना चेंज माय हेयर कलर. लुक एट माय कलर यार, इट्स बिकम लाइक लाइट ग्रीन और लाइक सम यू नो आई डोंट नो, इट्स गॉट सो फेडेड. यू नो लाइक 2 days बिफोर दिस लॉकडाउन वॉज अनाउंस्ड, आई वॉज सपोज टू गो एंड गेट लाइक चेंज माई हेयर कलर. सोचो, दे कॉल्ड मी एंड सेड वी आर शट. लाइक अदरवाइज आई वुड हैव हैड लाइक अ न्यू लुक ना ड्यूरिंग लॉकडाउन. सोचो मेरी किस्मत. आई वॉज लाइक अभी मेरे पास कलर भी नहीं है, अमेजोन भी बंद हो गया, क्या क्या हो गया. मोना सेज रेशमा मिद्दा चोपड़ा समवन लकी लाइक दैट टू गेट. या यू हैव टू बी रियली लकी टू गेट लाइक वन देवी मदर इन लॉ. हाँ सो मैम ऑल योर प्रोडक्ट्स आर नॉट मेंशन ऑन योर वेबसाइट, वेर डू वी सी ऑल द प्रोडक्ट्स. ओके सुमन, यू लाइक टू एक्चुअली हैव टू कम टू द ऑफिस. यू नो कितना मेहनत लगता है टू एक्चुअली पुट ऑल ऑफ देम ऑन द वेबसाइट. एंड देन यू नो वी आर लाइक पीपल डूइंग लाइक टाइम पास बिकॉज सम ऑफ द प्रोडक्ट्स वी हैव टू रियली एक्सप्लेन हाउ टू यूज इट and all that. So come to my office when the lockdown's over. Please step into my office. We have a beautiful place called the Temple of Miracles, and we recently got a nice big idol made of Papa Elegua from Africa. So I got this beautiful wooden idol of Papa Elegua made in Africa. In fact, it's there in my house right now. Like, he's in my house. So Temple of Miracles is a place where anyone and everyone can come, and it is so magical. Like, people's prayers have been answered, their requests have been answered. He is the most loving deity you can ever come across. So read about him, templeofmiracles.in, and it is amazing. I remember you were saying the other day that you are planning to get the Rising Phoenix tattoo, a part of honoring yourself. Yes, my journey has been like the Rising Phoenix. You know, I was like I rose from like the gutter, like from that level of rock bottom. Guys, I was in an abusive marriage, like you cannot even imagine. One day, I'm actually going to find on my laptop a picture of what I used to look like. I swear, like kasam se, I looked, I don't know, 50 or 60 years old at that point. I looked so sad. If you look at my eyes, right, at that point, like what, I was 15 years younger, but I looked like 30 years older. It's crazy what stress and unhappiness can do to you. So I am someone who rose like the phoenix. Like, there was a point when I separated from my ex-husband. At that point in time, Shiyan was 2 years old, and I started my journey from like having nothing. Like, I didn't even have enough money to pay my son's school fees. So like, I'm giving you guys like an insight. That's where I rose from. That's why I want to have like a rising phoenix. But I have like this crazy autoimmune allergic issue. So, you know, I have this tattoo here, and every now and then iska dimag kharab ho jata hai. Like, suddenly it looks like a 3D tattoo. Like, I get like some weird allergy on this tattoo. Uska dimag kharab ho jata hai, and it looks like 3D. Like, suddenly it's all like risen and it has like 3D effect. So I don't know. Like, suddenly I'll have Phoenix there and it starts looking like some, you know, one chudail at the back, then thoda gadbad ho jayega. Yes, ma'am, myself and Suman are planning to visit your office as soon as lockdown is over. You're always welcome. Anyone and everyone is welcome to come. And you can come and visit the temple, light a red candle yourself for Papa Elegua, the new idol, and you can actually experience his energy and magic there. Shweta says, do you have an office in Delhi? I'm based in Faridabad. No, darling, we don't have an office in Delhi. Okay. Rekha says, chudails may be good and sensitive sometimes, but these mother-in-laws are corona. Jaan लेकर ही मानेगी. सही बोला. एक मीम बनाना चाहिए ना मदर इन लॉ के ऊपर, और हमारे पेज पे डालना चाहिए. गाइस, लाइक कोई एक अच्छा मीम बनाओ, लाइक चुड़ैल टाइप मदर इन लॉ का एक अच्छा मीम बनाओ. ओके, हाउ टू रिमूव नेगेटिव एनर्जी अराउंड मी? डू द सॉल्ट बाथ एंड ऑल्सो डू द बे लीफ रिचुअल. ऑल्सो यू कैन बर्न, लाइक आई टेल पीपल, बर्न जस्ट प्लेन बे लीव्स इन योर हाउस, इट क्लियर्स अप द एनर्जी. बर्न हींग इन योर हाउस विद द बे लीव्स. Okay, is it true that whatever you think, be it positive or negative, it does, hold on, it affects the baby? Arre kya yaar, upar niche ja raha hai. Baby inside the pregnant woman, how can they keep calm and positive? What remedies are good for pregnant women? It does affect your baby. Everything you are, positive, negative, non-positive, super positive, everything that you do affects your baby, okay? I did a lot of healing and meditation during the time that I conceived Shiyan and during my pregnancy, and I can tell you that he is so evolved. Like, he is not like a regular 16 year old. Like, he has like these two sides, okay? He's like really naughty, mischievous, like in his own way, you know, all that. He's very normal like that, okay? बट ही इज सो ग्राउंडेड एंड ही इज सो लाइक अमेजिंग. एनी वन हु नोज लाइक एकता इज ऑन दिस लाइव स्ट्रीम, ही इज अ डिफरेंट लेवल. या ही इज सच अ सॉर्टेड बच्चा, यू नो आई एम सो लकी टच वुड. So yeah, your and you know Zubin's time, I got my bars run a lot. I also learned the access bars during that time, and Zubin is super cerebral and brainy. You know, like recently he got stung by a bee, and then the other day he was getting a little scared when he saw the bee, another bee. And then I said, you know, it won't bite you, don't worry. He says, how do you know? I said, I told the bee not to bite you. He says, puppy. He calls me puppy. He doesn't call me mama. He says, puppy, I didn't know that you know how to speak bee. So he's just, you know, and he's like, he analyzes everything. Wo mera sab kaam karta hai. He like scans all my reports. Like when I'm sending numerology reports, I have to scan it, right? So I've taught him how to do it because the other day I was super busy. And he scans all my reports for me. You should see him do it. Like he does all that and he sends it to my assistant. Monster in law. You know, I'd written an article in Femina about mother-in-law. I'll find it and I'll post it. Kahin to padha hai. I will find it and post it on this group. I agree with Rekha 100%. Okay, in case we don't have the hing tukdas, will the powder work? It doesn't work. Okay, so guys, I think I've answered all queries and I have answered everything. And I think that it's time for us to sign off. I'm not going to ask people to share this thing. And Avavik Ani says, how is your mother-in-law? No comments. I wish to not comment about it. Kyunki kya pata, kaun ye video dekh le. Theek hai? To main nahi baat karne wali uske bare mein. How cute puppy is my nickname too. Yeah, my son calls me puppy. Puppy as in P-A-P-P-I. So that's his nickname for me. Like, he doesn't call me mama. So, I think I answered all queries today. And I think that everyone got answers to their questions. Whether it is bay leaf ritual, whether it is what is what, how to burn hing, mother-in-law issues. Pata nahi kya kya we spoke about today. Okay, Ruby says, any remedy for things not moving, do the bay leaf ritual, darling. It really, really helps. And I'm going to say that please listen to my podcast. I have 24 episodes on there. And I recommend everyone to listen to it and share it. Be generous. Share those podcast links with people. Bona Sethi does this because of the mother-in-law comment I made. Yeah, some people know. Yeah, some people know the whole story. Sameer says, thank you so much. The priestess of miracles. Thank you, Sameer. Navyuk says, actually, some relations are karmic. They come to give us some lessons. Baap re, poochho mat yaar. Those karmic lessons are so... अभी गाली नहीं बोलना चाहिए फेसबुक पे, वो बैन कर देते पूरा वीडियो. गुड लक विथ योर मदर इन लॉ एंड डोंट फॉरगेट यू आर ऑल्सो गोइंग टू बी अ मदर इन लॉ. अरे यार, मैं तो बोलती हूँ अपने बेटे को, तो शादी मत कर. डू नॉट गेट मैरिड, हैव अ लिव इन रिलेशनशिप फॉर 2 years. इफ यू थिंक यू कैन स्टिल टॉलरेट दैट पर्सन, इफ यू थिंक यू स्टिल लव हर, देन गेट मैरिड. एंड इन द मीन वाइल नो बेबीज, एंड आई एम नॉट टेकिंग केयर ऑफ योर बेबीज. सो आई एक्चुअली टेल शियान दैट. And it's amazing to listen to you as always. Thank you for spreading positivity. Should I get numerology done? Okay, so Ruchi, get a numerology analysis done for all of you who don't know if you need a correction. You don't know if you need one, you know, name correction or not. You're not sure whether you'll use it. For one, you don't have to do it on social media. I mean, you don't have to do it in your documents. You need to do it on social media. And the second thing is, you do not need to like do it in all the, you know, make an affidavit and all that chakkar. You just need to use it like on all documents. Write it down 108 times. And okay, Nisha says, you're quite funny. Thank you for sharing your personal experience. The only person who doesn't laugh at my jokes is my husband. Like, he does not laugh. I actually have to tell him, this was funny. You can laugh. I think my career in stand-up comedy ended before it started because of him. वो सच में उसको हंसी नहीं आती, पता है. एंड ही हैज अ फेक लाफ. लाइक व्हेन ही इज लाफिंग लाइक दैट, ही हैज अ सोशल ऑब्लिगेशन वाला लाफ. माय हस्बैंड एक्चुअली हैज अ फेक सोशल ऑब्लिगेशन वाला लाफ. लाइक व्हेन यू आर टॉकिंग टू समबडी एंड यू हैव टू लाफ, देन ही हैज दैट फनी लाफ. एंड इवन माय किड्स नो दैट लाफ नाउ. सो व्हेन ही इज लाफिंग ऑन द फोन, दे आर लाइक, पापा इज फेक लाफ. एंड यू नो, इट इज अ फेक लाफ. एंड व्हेन ही लाफ्स in real, it is so hilarious. It is so, he has such a funny real laugh. But he hardly laughs. He only laughs at his own jokes. He does not laugh at anyone else's jokes. माय हस्बैंड्स लाइक दैट ही लाफ्स ओनली एट हिज ओन जोक्स एंड हिज जोक्स आर इतना बकवास आई कैन नॉट टेल यू लाइक आई हैव टू आई एम ओनली लाफिंग बिकॉज हिज लाफ इज फनी आई एम नॉट लाफिंग एट हिज जोक्स अश्का पटेल सेज सो डू यू गेट अनॉयड लाइक हेल आई डू हेलो आई डू गेट अनॉयड लाइक आपको क्या लगता है लाइक मैं ओनली चेयरफुल होती हूँ मुझे गुस्सा भी आता है मुझे अपसेट भी होता है मुझे सब कुछ होता है एकता सिंह शी ऑलवेज इज क्या है व्हाट वाज द क्वेश्चन शी इज रिप्लाइंग टू समवन एल्स यू आर हैप्पी टुडे यस आई एम ऑलवेज क्रेजी एंड हैप्पी लाइक यू शुड लिसन टू माई क्लासेस लाइक इवन इफ आई एम सिक मोस्ट पीपल वॉन्ट नो ऑन अ लाइव वीडियो दैट आई एम सिक बिकॉज आई एम इन माई एलिमेंट एंड आई एम नॉट लाइक I say morose, sitting, like I'm just generally not like that. Sheila, does one surname has any significance in name correction? Only the name matters. Actually, it's both. A lot of times I have to fix the name in the first name and the surname. And a lot of people forget that, like, see, I would have not put the M Bajaj in my name, Sheila M Bajaj, right? I could have just made it Sheila Bajaj and, you know, tweaked something else. But sometimes to balance the name out, you need a random initial like M. M is nobody in my life. And then I realized I have a grandfather who's, you know, is Mohan Lal Bajaj. So then I just put M there. So, you know, name correction, like I was telling you guys earlier, you can get a name analysis done, you know, just call Vijay Lakshmi. Request for a name analysis and you don't have to change it in official documents. Use your name for 6 months. Once you see that change and you're loving it, do the change. But even I don't have it changed in my passport, guys. Really. I don't have it changed in my passport. My name is still the old Sheila Bajaj. It's not Sheila M. Bajaj. But in all my websites and all my podcasts, my, you know, articles that I write for Dainik Bhaskar. I write a daily column for them. You know, it's Sheila M. Bajaj. Okay? Okay, so I want to connect with you. I am Anantika. So it was lovely connecting with you. Oh, all this while I'm calling you Avavik Ani. Avavik Ani, like some tongue twister. Ab bolte ho Anantika hai. That was so much easier to say Anantika. Okay, Anjali Singh, can you please tell me that I need a name correction or not? Okay, Ekta is asking when am I going to go live again? Ekta Deepak. I don't know, darling, when I'm going to go live again. Yes, Sameer, I've been doing a column for Dainik Bhaskar for like donkey's years now. Itne mahine ho gaye. But, and I give them the column in English and then they translate to Hindi. Kyunki I do not speak Sarvashresht Hindi. Sarvashresht Hindi. But I did do a show in Hindi, you know. It was called Khush Raho. For people who are, you know, there's actually a lot of amazing content on there. If you ever have the patience to listen to it, go on to my YouTube and you'll see some of the videos there. Otherwise, just on YouTube, you just type Sheila Bajaj Khush Raho. Like, it doesn't mean Sheila Khush Raho. It means Sheila Bajaj and the show is Khush Raho. So I did this show in Hindi for Aaj Tak. So you can watch some of that. Ruby says, when is your next Access Bars class? It's on Sunday, the coming Sunday. All right. Geeta Carvalho, do I need a name change? You can call my office and get a name analysis done and then figure out if you need a name correction. And for those of you who keep sending me questions, tarot questions, guys, Ekta Kohli is right now on the chat. You can directly connect with her to get a reading done. She is phenomenal and she can do a detailed reading for you. She can do a specific reading. Like if you want to know if you have nazar issues, if you want to know you have like black magic, you want to get a reading where you just understand what are the obstacles, you want to get an intensive reading done, so you can figure out. Okay, Ekta Deepak, why a lot of rumors about April 29, some planet close to the earth? Okay, I'm going to do another video on all of those things, whether they're rumors, whether they're real, whether it makes sense. Theek hai? And someone says, I look very different on Aaj Tak. Arey yaar, 3 kilo makeup hota hai, pata hai, face pe, 3 kilo. Like 3 kilo makeup. Aap nikalte ho, and there's like, then you're saying, achha, abhi ye mera skin hai. So that's why you look partly ghostly on television. After we change our name, we pronounce it the same way like before, or how does it matter? Yes, you pronounce it the same way, just your spelling changes. So yes, guys, it is me only on that show. Like we all look really bhootnike on those TV shows because वहाँ पे इतने intense lights होते हैं दैट यू नो वी हैव टू पुट टेलीविजन मेकअप, उसको लाइक 2 घंटा लगता है वो निकालने के लिए, एंड यू नो वो मतलब बहुत खतरनाक होता है उसका मेकअप, इट्स लाइक पेस्ट, वो ऐसे क्लेंसर के साथ नहीं निकलता, उसको तेल डाल के उसको निकालना पड़ता है. एंड बाई चांस समबडी सीज यू देयर, दे विल फेंट डर के मारे कि ये भूतनी निकली, मुझे पता है एक चुड़ैल थी. लाइक यू लुक रियली 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 स्कैरी इन पर्सन, लाइक यू शुड सी समबडी हु कम्स आउट ऑफ अ टेलीविजन शूट, यू लुक सो स्कैरी इन रियल, आई डोंट नो वाई दे डू दैट. Ruchi says your elder son is a copy of you. Thank you so much. He's so happy to hear that. Both my kids want to be like me. Like they're like, I want to look like mama. Rai Anu says change the makeup artist. We really don't have a choice, darling. When you do television, you don't have a choice on your makeup artist. Thankfully, now I do my own makeup for every show. Even if it's subtle, even if it's very, very less, I do my own makeup. Okay? I learned makeup from a very good friend of mine, Zoraine. In fact, very soon I'm going to be interviewing her on her success story, on how she kind of rose like the phoenix. Okay, I'm really tired of talking now. Mera gala bahut sookh raha hai. So now I'm done. I'm going to go to sleep if I get sleep. And guys, want to get a reading? Connect with Janki, Ekta or Riya. Ekta Deepak says your picture with Kareena Kapoor, how old is that? Makes you look like a completed, again that's makeup and my hair was really short, so when your hair is short then your face looks ajeeb. I didn't like that hair, that length of hair, it was so dabba, you know, such a horrible phase when you just feel like catching your hair and pulling it, and I just listened to like the hairdresser, yeah, like theek hai yaar kuch bhi karo. Malvika says when is Shyan going live? Jab uska mood pade to go live for that thing, I will definitely let you guys know. I thought you got some plastic surgery done, seriously. Nahi yaar, koi plastic surgery nahi karwaya, that's all makeup, that's like, you know, television makeup is like plastic surgery only, wo like fake, wo ek mask hota hai, like the Dali mask in Money Heist. My wife loves your hair, she feels it looks short. Okay, it is pretty short. Sameer says it is the same store where you were invited for the opening. Oh my god, like you really know what I'm doing, Sameer, that's awesome. Yeah, it is the same store. Now she has a very very huge store and it's fabulous, amazing. I did a professional class of makeup with her. Which color should I get in my hair? Kuch bhi, yeah, whatever you feel. Main kaise bolu kaun sa hair color aapko rakhna hai. Okay, so people are saying how can I contact you, Ekta? Guys, please contact Ekta, she's on this live stream video, you can contact her, she's my tarot card reader, like I said, she was my first tarot card reader, she is awesome, she will message you, you can message her, and she's very practical in her readings, very very intuitive. And what I like also about my readers is they're not mungeri lal, you know, like a lot of times tarot card readers will just read the cards and you know sometimes, you know, they don't think practically, they lack common sense. What I love about their style, my tarot card readers, is they're also very high on common sense, you know. I myself have got readings done from them. They're super scared when they read for me, but Ekta is, you know, doesn't feel scared at all, and Ekta has read for me so many times, like if I'm stuck with some business related decision. Not with my center yahan pe, I don't have any confusion with my center here, I'm talking about like my other businesses. Ekta has always been amazing with her readings. My husband also gets readings done from Ekta, and she's really awesome. Like, you know, get a reading and see how it goes. Not Ekta Deepak, Ekta Kohli. Guys, don't go to Ekta Deepak because she doesn't know tarot ka spelling also, like matlab padhne ke liye, theek hai? So common sense is common sense. Huh, but when you do reading, right, you have to be very practical when you do tarot card readings as well. And I like that Ekta Deepak, well said. Sheila, please don't go. Main kahan ja rahi hu? Kya ye? Maine kab bola main ja rahi hu? Anyway, you can't sleep now, so might as well be live. Nahi baba, mera gala sook raha hai. It's not like a conversation. Like next time I'll figure out how to add people on this and you guys can talk also. Okay. So good night guys, thank you for watching my live video. I didn't ask people to share it because this was just like a time pass talk, but I'm hoping you got some value from it. And the next time I'm going to do tarot live so that so that you guys can get your readings done. And I'm going to hope Ekta is going to be there, because Ekta can also, I'm going to see if I can get Ekta on that, you know, like people do on Instagram, like two videos, and then we can do that. Okay? Good night. And you can call my office if you want an appointment or anything you need. Sheila.com 9900120034. अभी के लिए मैं जा रही हूँ. बाय.